Hey, good morning, Living Waters Fellowship. Pastor Pat Nemers from Sailorville Church here with your pastor, Pastor Josh. I want to tell you thank you, first of all. Thank you for offering him to us last Sunday. He preached in my stead while I was on vacation. You did a fantastic job, Josh. Several people mentioned how much they were blessed by your preaching on the high priestly prayer. But I missed something because I wasn't there. Yeah. I told you I was going to give you a gift, and here it is. Here it is, our own personal gift to you, a little Sailorville swag. A little dry fit t-shirt. I hope you'll wear it proudly.
Sure. It's my first Sailorville piece of clothing, so I'm excited.
See, I demand all these church plants to give me their swag, because I'm the only one who actually wears it. Now you can actually wear mine. But hey,
thank you.
That's not the only gift I want to give you. And it's not really from me. It's from Sailorville Church, what I'm about to give you. And it's to you, Living Waters. We love you. We thank God for what he's doing. We commend you for the purchase of the Fairway building, and we want to help in the purchase of that building. And so the membership of Sailorville has voted to give you, Pastor Josh, and Living Waters Fellowship a check for $100,000 toward the finalization of your purchase of that building.
Amen. Well, thank you so much. As excited as I am, Pat, about the Sailorville swag, I'm a little more excited about this.
Yeah, and rightly so.
So, church, this is Sailorville. This is who they are. This is who they've been to us for a long time. Gospel generosity flows out of this church. Pat, we thank God for you. We thank God for this church, and we are humble recipients of this gift.
You're welcome. You're welcome. It's our joy. God bless you, Living Waters Fellowship. Now let's raise the rest of that money so that you can have that building outright.
Amen.